backed him up with the left hook there. Now he's pumping the jab, and the uppercut snuck through. Big
Ante Delija goes to work, and Ante Delija with the heavyweight championship knocks out Matheus Scheffel.
One shot is all it takes, but it was a flurry from Ante Delija. My goodness, what a beast!
We had him hurt. He bided his time. He didn't smother. He didn't get overexcited. He stepped right in and let a great combination go to finish the fight.